Ravings and lack of talk, I caused the rag to beg and left my parents to make money for the treatment when my family had no money. In the days, my family seemed to be judged, but after all, what God did have wasn't a medicine, but a miracle.
Oh, how are you?
Yes, well, but living in one life must be too boring.
I really have mistake with you.
You could really get up.
Oh, yes. I just got up for a while. The wizard came to visit me so I could get up.
Which princess?
She stands by the window and smiled to me.
How does she look like?
She was very beautiful. She wear a blue dress and a round on her hair.
So what did she say to you?
Prince Consort.
She showed to you to be husband.
The wind said he is exactly as the one in copious story, like,
don't tell anybody.
Why?
It's a mystery of us, just to us.
It's lovely, time to princess.
I'm gonna tell Mom to take you to the hobby store. You are all about princess.
Yes, it's news. The princess was came here and then she asked me to stand up and go to the window to receive her ring. And then I was able to stand up. If you don't believe, then see it.
Where did you go?
I
I just love Win Consort.
Win Consort?
Yes, he's really handsome.
We need to meet him.
I met him in the outside of the summer green.
My love, I told you so many times that you are not allowed to go beyond the cemetery.
That's like our elimination. If they saw you, they would kill you. From now on, without my permission, you can go out of the palace.
Yes, I will.
I can't seem to believe my eyes. Turns out his doubts were rising.
I...
What did you come here for?
I heard a princess looking for her husband.
No, I will not choose you. I'm ready to choose my prince consort.
That's right. If you dare to come here again, I will not forgive you.
Mom.
What?
Do you know Mr. Tam?
Why did you suddenly mention him?
In the afternoon, I meet him in the forest. Why are you so scared when reminding him?
The rumor is that he and his daughter went crazy, and they went into the woods to leave.
Arrest two of them. Afraid of the tiger.
What tigers? The others in the village afraid that children would come to see them, so they made up a story about tigers.
I will cut
him
head.
It's me, Mr. Tan. My daughter here is clearly diseased from the day she was injured inside the closet because of a pawn. She was hit in the head by the steering wheel of the motorbike.
Hey, your daughter is still alive?
Yes, she's still alive. At that time, I also told her she couldn't survive. But Mr. Tuong gave her some medicine. She didn't die but become silly. If you empathize me and me, don't tell anyone about sorry.
I just met the princess.
Really?
Yes, I also met the princess's father.
You met the king. Well, the king castle. Is this beautiful as I see in the picture?
Well, it's a normal house by our.
The king and the princess live in the duchy house.
Do you know who the king is? It's Mr. Tan.
Mr. Tan?
Yes, and the princess is Yi.
Yes, but she already dead?
She isn't dead yet, but...
But what? Why don't you keep talking?
Well, I mean a little bit. Not feeling well right now.
So there's no real reasons?
Probably not. I already told you.
Tom! Are you crazy? If I don't know, he will hit you that.
I'm Ripley. That won't hit me.
That's why he just hit me.
I can go by myself. I think he is seriously ill.
Not at all.
Then why doesn't she visit me anymore?
I think she's busy with something. When she free time, she will come.
Or do you take me to her house to visit her?
That's right. I will take you to visit the princess.
Really?
Yes, but not today. You were working at for a few days.
Don't be afraid.
My reset.
You are really dry. Why didn't you go with that by my mission?
I'm sorry, Dad.
How did you call me?
Dad. I remember everything. You're my father, not a king. I'm me, not princess.
My reset. Thank you.